going upriver. Second varsity race in lanes 2 and 4. In lane 2, we're going to have in the Peterson boat, Phil and Gaffey in the 1, Daniel Coolidge in the 2, Brendan Healy in the 3, and Liam Gibson in the 4. It's coxed by Michael Balsichek. And in the lane 4 boat, Connor's boat, it's Cassabone in the 1, Homer Hervey in the 2, Joe Allen in the 3, and Matt Nogay in the 4. That is coxed by Chris Jace. Looks like they got the boats lined up there for this second varsity fours race. Should be off in second now. Yeah, it's hard to tell who's in the lead right now. Like both Gonzaga boats are ahead, coming out of the bridge. There they are. Nice job, guys.